Close the shutters. To avoid shock to your eyes, we are darkening the room. Now, sit up and face me. Light the lamp. I've removed the outer bandage. Turn the lamp down a little. Now I am removing the inner bandage. Remember, you can't expect immediate vision. Now they're just the pads over your eyes. I'm going to soften them with cool water. Turn the lamp very low, Lou. Now bring it over to my right. Ready, Elizabeth?
Yes. Pray for me, Doctor.
Hold the lamp high, Roden. Open your eyes. Do you see anything?
No.
Move the lamp from right to left.
Nothing.
Not quite nothing, Elizabeth. Your eyes are following the lamp now. Tell me what you see.
Please, lady, try.
I see a little light moving like in a fog.
A little light? That's a lot. That's more than most of us see. And tomorrow you'll see much more.
I cannot see you yet, but I love you for everything.